Welcome back to my channel. This is Liz. Today's video, I have a quick and simple DIY that I want to show you using my picture frame that I have. It's actually my wedding picture, and I want to bling it out a little bit and give it a little sparkle. So I'm going to be using some bling wrap, silver bling wrap, and I got to have my scissors, of course, and my glue gun. Okay, the first thing I did was I cut my bling wrap into three strips, and I cut them in half, making this little tiny piece here. So I've got about six pieces right there, and I'm probably gonna just lay them right here and glue them together like so, and then put the other three down at the bottom here. And then I'm going to put a nice long strip, cut it a little bit, and put it on either side just to give it a little bit of bling. So I will go ahead and do that, and I'm going to show you the finished product when I come back. Stay tuned. Okay, friends, I am back with the finished product. Voila! A little glam blinged out picture frame. It's just a simple DIY that I thought of to make the frame look a little more exciting instead of just plain white. And I think it turned out really cute. It's really pretty, really glammed. I don't know if you can see it that well because my lighting might not be the best. But there's the bottom of it, the sides. And there's the top of it. What do you think? Think it's really cute? I hope you like it. I hope you were inspired to bling your picture frame up a little bit and give it a little sparkle. And I hope you guys will subscribe if you'd like to be a member of my channel. I would really appreciate it. I would like to have you. And I will talk to you guys later. And I would like you guys to have a good day. And I will see you on my next video. Alrighty, bye.